out of the mouth, so I think I'll get them in here. All right, Lino Lakes fishing report. Lots of bass, lots of pike. And off he goes. I think anybody who knows anything about fishing in the metro can tell exactly where I am. Three fish. They're not super big, but hey, what the heck. I'll take them. Cut in right here. And there's another one. A little bit bigger. Just a little bit bigger than what I can swing up in here. So, Lino Lakes fishing report. Lots of bass, lots of pike. Just throw it up there into open water or semi-open water, except just a little cut in the weed line. I can see my line starting to go right now. There, look at that. Just one after another here. Look at that. Fresh worm, fresh bass. Lots of bass, lots of pike. Just make this easy. Like that. Oh, another of the long kind. Don't know how he didn't bite me off with the bite marks on the line. All slimy. rinse it off my hands. As long as you keep it in the water, they'll bite this thing. Lionel Lakes Fishing Report, lots of bass, lots of pike, even some walleyes. I've ever done that one.